Well, we got a random race coming up now. We got all the ricers back on there, but a bunch of other people that want to race, including street vehicles. Still lots of spectators. And they're off. Who is the fastest random racer on Dave's farm today? We even got bloke's cop truck out there. The sound is awesome. Oh, there's two slow puppies. And the Honda comes in last. Oh well, I don't know who came in first. Setting up for position again. As the storm slowly sets in. Man, that woman in the Crescent is making my car look bad. Bloke takes the fast track, the hard pack. Look at that minivan, that 3.4 minivan. It's winning. What the hell is his problem? That's a variable valve. 1.8, 2000 Corolla, come on. Can't be last. Ready for take three, take four, who knows? Free cars are so much fun. You know, you spend $50 in a free car, it might last you a few months. You spend $50 on drugs, it might last you a few hours. This is the way to live. It's a minivan and a truck with the modified exhaust. Woo! Oh yeah, lightning too. What a race. Definitely riders in the storm. Yes! The Crescent is last. Oh my God, it's gotta be the woman driver. Well, maybe. And two more limping soldiers. The Focus and the Honda. This car is supposed to win.
I know. Every time, like a couple times when I was trying to take off, right before I take the clutch out, the thing would just shut off. The engine would just shut off. Doing that when I was sitting over, that's why I thought it was out of gas.
Weird, never did that before.
Yeah.
It's all your fault.
Oh yeah, blame the white guy.
Yeah. All right. Take whatever. Riders on the dust storm. Racer's doing good. What's his problem? He's limping. Who's the fastest? It's hard to tell.
Yeah. The last race was the van, the red van.
So who's the fastest?
With what?
With whose car?
Aluminum.
It wasn't the fastest.
It beat every round that I raced.
No, really?
Swear to God.
Well, we'll see. You can always.